It began as a police chase in Brooklyn Heights before coming to an end in Cleveland. You're looking at dash cam video of officers trying to stop a white Jeep Cherokee for speeding on Granger Road. The 52-year-old driver struck three police cars during that chase. Fortunately, none of those officers was injured. The driver faces multiple charges. That investigation continues.